just wait a minute, please. Now, I know that Elvis is going to be here, and you'll want his autographs and everything, and he's a very nice guy, and I'm very glad, but I don't want any of this rough stuff. You understand?
Hey, man, do you really know Elvis Presley?
Are you kidding? Do I know Elvis Presley? I remember when he was a kid, and he used to sing on a farm.
Was he good then?
Are you kidding? He used to make the pig squeal. I know this guy.
Now, you've got to keep quiet. Now, stand in line. Everybody stand. You get it. Hold the autograph, folks. Everybody will stand in line. That's all. You just stand here. You get them. You understand? You'll get the whole thing. Now, everybody will stand in line. And I went, hey, what are the Rich Brothers doing here? What are they doing? I was, hey, young man, if you want an autograph, will you stand in the back there?
Well,
I don't care who you are. Everybody wants.
I'm Elvis Presley.
You're Elvis. You kidding? I know Elvis Presley better than I know the A&P Gypsies. Are you kidding?
You do?
I know Elvis Presley, 6 feet tall. He's big shoulders, he's got lovely hair, and he's got blue eyes, and... Elvis Presley!
Give me the good old Rudy Valley days. Elvis, sing your hit song. Take it away. Tell you something, incidentally, ladies and gentlemen, I don't think that I'm revealing any secrets when I say that Elvis Presley is the fastest rising young singer in the entertainment industry today. And as a proof of this, Elvis, I would like to present this to you. It's a special, well, it's a great award from one of the great theatrical periodicals of all times, the Billboard, and back east and all over the country. They present you this. I'd like to read it for you. 8 years with these lights. It says, Triple Crown Award presented to Elvis Presley for his RCA victory recording of Heartbreak Hotel. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it.
You deserve deserve this award, Elvis, and good luck.